Thank you, sir. It's Eric Previn from Studio City. And I take note of the home sharing item. And, you know, there's been a great deal of frustration. I know you weren't there, but many of us were out in the valley. Tons of people came down, home sharers, concerned about the attenuation of these regulations, and in particular about their ability to, they're being charged $850 at the 120-day mark for the part two of that permit fee, which seemed very onerous for some of those people who are keeping themselves afloat through this process. And also the question about whether or not you're allowed to put a one occupant, you know, in a place, as opposed to, for example, renting, if I went into my one room and rented out the rest of my place to a family. So I think that has to be clarified, because otherwise, if you have kind of a gray area there and it's not clear that you can do that, you're going to run into the possibility of people being incentivized to go outside the rules. And so that's my comment on home sharing. And in general public comment, which I'll deliver now, I just want to take a moment to call out Greg Smith, who for many years worked at Waste Management as a lobbyist. First, he was a CD12 council member. Then he went to work as a lobbyist. He took $180,000 from Waste Management. Now, you may know, Councilmember Price, Blumenfield, there's a lifetime ban on doing that, but he did it with somebody's permission. And then he has the gall and the kind of audacity to run a committee. I believe it's the ITA committee upstairs. And this guy, imagine a room full like this, people come down to give their testimony. He waits till somebody walks outside of the door and then closes the public comment. There were only two people speaking that day. So I would call it extremely cowardly, and I would call it embarrassing, frankly, and I would ask that Greg Smith simply resign immediately, because he is a total loser. And thank you, sir. Have a great day.